ले चलते हैं दिल्ली के विज्ञान भवन, जहां पर्यटन और निवेश सम्मेलन में वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली अपना संबोधन कर रहे हैं।
फॉर अस इन द वर्ल्ड व्हिच इटसेल्फ इज अ ग्रेट रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ इंडिया, एंड मोस्ट ऑफ देम हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्पेंडिंग कैपेसिटी इन टर्म्स ऑफ Our geography, we have the largest peninsula, the sea coast, some of the best beaches. We have the Himalayas up in the north. We have forest and wildlife spread across the country. We have booming urban centers. We have a lot of economic activity which attracts a lot of business tourists into India. And in terms of medical tourism, both modern medicine as also traditional Indian treatments, we not only can today successfully boast of amongst the most cost competitive medical treatments of world quality. Our traditional systems of medicine prevalent in several parts of the country itself attract a lot of tourists. India's divergent culture are pilgrim centers. The Chief Minister gave the example of Lord Balaji in Tirupati. That of course is one of the most important cultural and religious centers, but there are several others across the country which actually attract millions and millions of tourists every year. And we have with this entire potential unexplored areas with the kind of expansion of educational network both in the government and the private sector, our potential to attract global students to come into India. That's an area of the future which has now started surfacing, though it's still far short of our expectations. And what is it under these circumstances that we really have to do, and what is it that we really have to avoid doing in order to exploit this potential? I think years ago we could, and we were about cynical and asking ourselves the question as to when even city-states attract more tourists than India, what is it that we were lacking in? I don't think we've covered the entire distance, but there is an important work in progress. There was obviously shortage of connectivity into India and into Indian ports, airports. Over the last several years, this has substantially improved. Airlines flying out of India, both our national carrier and otherwise, our connectivity to other world centers is improving. And I'm sure the Minister of Civil Aviation will take note of the fact that this has to improve several times over in order to be in a position to bring more people and fly them into the country. Our airports were lacking. But that's no longer the situation. Our major airports in our metro cities today can compare with amongst the best in the world. In fact, visitors from the United States, when they enter India now, start envying Indian airports when they compare them to the plight of their cracking infrastructure.
तो आप देख रहे थे सीधा प्रसारण दिल्ली के विज्ञान भवन से, जहां वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली पर्यटन और निवेश सम्मेलन में संबोधन कर रहे थे। तो साफ तौर पे उन्होंने कहा कि जिस तरह से पर्यटन की अपार संभावनाएं देश में हैं, उसको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा और बढ़ाने की ज़रूरत है, खासकर ढांचागत जो बुनियादी क्षेत्र है वहाँ पर विकास की ज़रूरत है।